Tom, what are you doing? What's up?
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fuck you!
You see, we're really excited. Actually, I am. It's the first time we've been to Perth, so this is really cool.
It works is you take a good strong, normally I would wear it in jeans, take a good strong grip right about the tissue of the pant, okay, you get a good handful, don't be shy, there's no reason to, you know, just get a good grip. I'll show you the whirly gig right now, just keep it going, you can stop it at any time, and that's good too, they're all done on the beat.
Next TV.
Here we are. Don't try this at home, kids. Ah, go for it. Boing.
Hi, everybody. This is Marky Ramon.
Hi, I'm Moby, standing outside of Teeny on the Lower East Side of Manhattan.
Hey, I'm Paul Booth. I'm a tattoo artist.
Hey, I'm Chris Shiflett.
I'm Speedo from Rock from the Crypt.
Behind me, we got Art Simonian, who's the 122-pound USBA champ. He's a world-class boxer, and he's gonna kick the shit out of me today.
You know, Matt, I'm sorry. You know, we went on this like big, like tiki adventure, and it kind of didn't happen. You know,
tiki, yay!
All right, let's just have a drink, chill, and get naked and jack each other off all night long.
That's the money.
Hello. I'm Lloyd Kaufman, president of Troma Entertainment, creator of The Toxic Avenger. What was the... What was I talking about? Don't take LSD when you're in college, ladies and gentlemen, even though I went to Yale University. A lot of LSD floating around. George Bush was in my class, by the way. Study Chinese studies and lots of masturbation. Do they masturbate in Australia?
He was a rescued street orphan. I found him on the side of the road.
We had a bath together.
Yeah.
My mum used to buy bath crayons. You ever use those? And you can draw on the tiles. Heath made a flower. I drew a smiley face in it. And that's the end of the
rest is history.
The rest is history.
Really?
It's exciting. I mean, it's a big opportunity for lots and lots of kids to see what we're about to do and to get maybe hear a few tracks from the new record.